Oh yes, it's unbelievable. You know, I recorded the last few days two songs at the same time, and I am, let's say, totally now I have almost 8 songs recorded. Yes, first July, the aftermath will be then released as first single and the only single to be released until September. Hopefully the album is finished and can be released fully. The album title I cannot reveal yet, or any of the titles except for one, of course, the aftermath. Yeah, it's one of my favorite songs so far, and I must say that the last two songs that I've been working on in the last few days. No, the other one, the first one was a little bit more in a romantic way, kind of romance a little bit. So for say that the song is the instrumental music is nice, but the singing part is a little bit good, but on some parts, I wanted to have a little bit better, but it is the best that I can do for that song. So, but this is nice song, yeah. And then the other one is a little bit more a kind of an example what I did in the Declaration of the Apocalypse, in kind of way. On the style of the song. And that song is about, of course, what's going on in this world and so on. But it's a very good song, I like it, very much. So yes, almost, I think, 8 songs, yes, almost. I have 8 songs almost finished, or the 8th song is almost finished. Then I have 8 songs. Yes, but it seems to be that this song is just a couple of hours work on it. It was right away perfect. Yeah. So the singing part also. Normally it takes a while before it to get the sound nice and so on. And sometimes doing back vocals myself, but this song is right away okay. I am amazed by it. Yeah, the harmonica is used also for that song, and other instruments, harmonica and what was the other one again? The harmonica, yeah. Oh yeah, and the violin, yes, also. In a more funny way, yeah. It's the second time that I use the violin in that kind of way. The electric guitar I want to use also again in another song. But the album goes very, very well, And yeah, so more updates will follow, of course. So don't forget, the 1st July, the first single will be released of my new upcoming album. The Aftermath is the single with an own album, with an own single art cover. Yeah, yes, I don't want to reveal anything yet of the arts of the album or the title of the album. The only thing that I can say is a sequel on the Divash and the Philharmonic, the Phoenix and the Fireflies. So it will be part 2, but with an own album name, okay? So see you then soon with the first single release, yeah, the Aftermath. I think it will be next week, Thursday, I think, the 1st July. So see you then.